It's right here, good?
Yeah. Hi.
I wish we talked about everything all the time.
We're close at times, but not as close as I would wish.
Quisiera estar más ahí con él para que él pudiera confiar más en mí en cuanto a su vida.
I feel like she wouldn't be able to put herself in my shoes.
Feelings and things like that, that's like a big no way. You could tell you.
No, Mom, no.
Like, oh, why do you want to know?
Como si él tuviera algún problema en la escuela, se acercara a mí y me dijera, tengo este problema.
Many times I wonder what's going on. Like, does he have a girlfriend?
I can't imagine him coming to me when it comes to girls and sex. You see his face?
Yeah.
Six. It's really, really, really hard to be a teenager.
Because I don't understand all those feelings all the time.
I kind of push them back because I like to ignore those.
Creo que a veces no me pongo en la posición que le puedo platicar las cosas. A veces nomás necesito tiempo para procesarlo y seguir de ahí.
I know, me too. I'm like, okay, what happens now?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I know, oh, and then you remember she was, at the park?
The helicopter mom.
Oh. I want to see part two.
I was really like.
Oh my God. Where he finally asked a girl out on a date.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if Brett has ever been terrified like a moment like that.
I got sad, I cried.
You cried?
You know how that basketball incident happened, and it's just one of those moments where you just, oh, it's the worst feelings in the world. You feel like you're alone.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm about to cry.
I feel like that's what you experienced in middle school when they used to talk about you and tease you.
So.
No. Creo que tener puntos en común es muy importante porque podemos en este caso resolver cualquier problema que se suscite.
Para tener algo en común, poder compartir opiniones.
Now we have a common reference that's not based in our real lives. We both are coming from the same place.
It's like a little neutral zone that we have, so.
Maybe that's where we can start.
I hope that's okay with you.
Oh.
I do know that I can come to you.